a second. Black and white? No, oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. Once again. Time to go. I'll be right back.
You got it. Notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Let's go.
There! One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for a task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
Wanna know how many men are in here? All of them. They're all in here. Let's keep this quiet as long as we can.
Copy that.
Stop us! Take them down! I have them! Will not stop us!
Hold on there!
think that's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay. Where to next?
Good question. Let's explore.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple. Okay, that's not it. No, this... What's the trick here?
What? Looked like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Now. Here's another one. Three down. Found you. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Ah, here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
We turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with an axe on the mountain there. And that fort marked with a bow in the lake bed.
I suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser,
I'm telling you, it was sent 4x4.
Figures.
We shall see.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep! Ross and Fraser, Mike.
What the?
What the? Have them here!
Let's see
get your hands off!
Find you.
Figures. To the right.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep!
Fire! Fire!
No!
Let's find a way out. Fraser, incoming reinforcements. Figures.
Brothers, where are you?
You see?
sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be there.
Movement. Go. Check it out.
I'm on it.
What did you find?
Clear over here.
Hang on.
They're right here!
Eye off, Fiasco! Figures.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
East?
You're sweet. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come out! Show yourself! We know you are here!
What's that?
Shit! You cannot take us all down!
Considered. That's high praise coming from you.
It is. So, mountains and lakes.
Yes, and yes. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about it.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the eye.
Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall. I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me.
Oh, hold up. My Sob's boys are giving this place the once over.
There's nothing if not terror.
What the? Damn it! We're spotted!
have something maybe. Be careful.
Anyone here? There is no one here.
Hello again. Another token for my collection.
After all that, you find anything?
Another fabulous token. Ugh.